Okay. Hi to you all what you need to know in 10 minutes about my app free notification reader. Well, let's start. The valuable guides. Valuable guides are a lot. Anyway, the most relevant are, you can find them in the main home page, also in the options page and in the other pages, but here you can find the main ones. In particular, the old YouTube videos that they have prepared, more than 30, and in English and Italian. The ENG, which is in English, but it has 7 subtitles. The subtitles are the same of the main guide, which is translated in 7 languages. Deutsch, English, Spanish, French, Italian, Portuguese and Russian. Okay, let's go. Well, the first, in beginner mode, let's start in beginner's mode. The first thing that we have to know is the enable-disable checkbox, enabling and disabling my app. To disable it, it will never vocalize, it will not vocalize messages, otherwise it vocalizes messages. Okay, of course, enable disable from the beginner's mode page is not so easy to be reached. So I suggest you to use the widget, install the widget, which has the same name of my app, and use the button to enable disable. The language should be initialized by default with the language of your smartphone. And if you want to change it or you have a problem, you can change it using the 2 selection areas here highlighted. Choice of the notifying app. In beginner's mode, you can choose just the 4 that are presented in the notifying app selection area, which are Gmail, WhatsApp, Telegram, and the SMS default. The Bluetooth interface and choice is very important if you are using Bluetooth devices. Of course, we have 2. The 2 main options are the Bluetooth multimedia for headphone, music boxing, and so on, and Bluetooth for car stereo and earphones for only phone calls. This is really important because car stereo need and phone call and earphone for only phone calls. It's a particular mode to be initialized by my app, which is the emulation phone call. Okay, so if you want to connect to a simple multimedia Bluetooth headset, you have to select the first option. If you want to connect to car stereo or ESP for only phone call, the second option. Then you have 2 other options. One, to force anyway the notification on the phone speaker even if connected to a Bluetooth device, and the auto-enabling on Bluetooth of a generic Bluetooth connection. Pay attention to smartwatches because they they take the audio line, and you will have the sensation not to hear anything, and this is due to the smartwatch. Remove it or use the advanced mode in which you can set a smartwatch in order to exclude them. Let's go on. Choice of the operating mode. You have so many, for example, to lower music during notification, to stop a notification in progress with a shake. Vocalize only the sender, not the message. To be warned about calling. To not repeat the same messages. To precede the notification with a warning tone. To limit the length of the notification. To automatically reply to a phone call, and many others. Of course, many and many others options you have in advanced mode. Let's go on the widget. You have to install the widget. The widget is resizable. You have just to press on it in the center, and then the handles will appear, and you can and you can resize it. This is an example configuration in 4x4 cells. And this is how to configure the single cells. pressing the key customize. Okay, read confirmation and direct reply. Okay, this is an advanced.
Facciamo la demo.
Yeah, you have a demo in Italian.
E della risposta diretta. Inviamoci un messaggio.
I'm writing a message.
Telefono.
One of the two phones. Sent. Okay, the
WhatsApp
other one
sees. Leggi o salta?
Read or skip?
Leggi.
Read.
WhatsApp da Patrizia, ciao. Rispondi o dimmi salta, ripeti o aspetta.
Ciao a te.
A replied message.
Hai detto ciao a te. Invia, ripeti o salta.
Invia.
Sent.
Inviato messaggio a Patrizia. Messaggio WhatsApp da Mario. Leggi o salta?
Read or skip.
Leggi.
Read.
Messaggio WhatsApp da Mario. Ciao a te. Rispondi o dimmi salta. Ripeti o aspetta.
Hotel, skip.
Ciao anche Repeat. A te.
Hai detto ciao anche a te.
Oh, wait.
Invia. Ripeti o salta?
Invia.
Send, repeat. Or...
Inviato messaggio a Mario.
Send message.
WhatsApp da Patrizia. Leggi o salta?
Leggi.
Read.
WhatsApp da Patrizia. Ciao anche a te. Rispondi o dimmi salta. Ripeti o aspetta.
Play or tell.
Salta.
Skip. Repeat.
Salta.
Or wait. Skip. Okay. And anyway, you can have a look to video, my video 3F1. If my app seems not to understand your replies, it's not the fault of my app, but it's a fault of the vocal system or your smartphone that's not well trained, or of your microphone. In this case, you can train it better, or you can receive the command. It doesn't understand by the appropriate option. There is an option on vocal command, modify vocal command. This is an option in advanced mode, of course. And from this option, you can change singularly the text of the command. Let's go on. Wow, psycho music. So, if the scene appears, titles and bindos, it means that you have not removed by map from the nested battery saving procedure of your smartphone. You must absolutely do it, otherwise my app will be killed by Android and will stop working in my cry. Typically, if my app read the message only after you restart the screen, the fault is a battery saving procedure, which must be absolutely removed from my app. Now to do this, explain in my video 1A, which I suggest you to view, okay? The absence of this warning does not grant the use that the user completely removed the problem. Because on some Chinese smartphones, multiple settings for battery saving are needed. Refer always to my video. Well, the advanced mode, it gives you more than 100 macro options and 5,000 settings. But before selecting advanced mode, be sure of what we are doing. Ask yourself if you are confident with this choice. The primary option will be more than 100 and the possible setting more than 5,000. You will be able to configure this app exactly as you want. But if you will have to be an expert, and or anyway willing to consult many help videos made available by the author in Italian and English before being able to master this mode. Do not say that I'm not bothering you, okay? Keep in mind that some features, such as the connection to the car stereo or the voice command, that are easy to be used in beginner mode, become very complex in advanced mode. Make some example. Example of higher complexity, the Bluetooth devices configuration, car stereo and earset for only phone calls. You should know that my app is able to connect to a stereo or to a headset for only phone call via HFP, call it hands-free profiling call emulation. Beginner mode, you just need to select the option Bluetooth for auto radio phone, then the second option. In advanced mode, you must select your car stereo or earphone as a BT device in phone emulation. So you have to find the option BT device in phone emulation and to set your device. For example, in this example, the device VT-EW8372 is the car stereo of my car, and VT-C- BTC4 is the, my old headset for only phone calls. Okay? Refer to the videos 3B3 and all the BT.x. Second example is the read confirmation and the style correctly. In advanced mode, the user must select the corresponding option also in two places. Okay? In operating modes, so here, among the operating modes, and in the options, in the settings page, and in the programming dialog of the corresponding application. So, these two options, enable reading, this is to be done because not all the apps support directly, or we want they perform read confirmation. For more details, see the videos 3, 1, and 4, and use the widget to quickly activate or deactivate both the formation modes. Final page. Please, this app is totally free and without advertising. Your 5-star encouraged me to grade it. Always and always better. If you have a problem, please, before writing a bad review, write me. Could be just a simple configuration error, misunderstanding problem. I can help you to solve it immediately. Okay, thanks and bye.